Well, I've just stopped for a drinks break. क्योंकि जो मैं आया था जब मैं मरजुगा जा रहा था तो that was a straight path except the right turn which I took to see the gorge. I don't know about this place. Let me just ask somebody. Salaam alaikum. Salaam alaikum. Tariq Ouarzazate. Minhina? No?
Minhina Ouarzazate.
Ouarzazate Minhina. Mushi min.
لا
احكي هنا
يا
احكي هنا نيشان هاد مدينة شنو اسمها؟
هاد مدينة تزارين تزارين عاود كتقطع عاود فوق عاود زاكورة
انا شوف زاكورة
زاكورة
لا ما انا ما بغاش يمشي زاكورة انا باغي يمشي ورزازات
ايه وإلا ورزازات ديريكت راه تنغير تنغير احسن ليك
ماشي من هنا
تنغير ايوا حتى هنايا كتمشي لتزارين عاود تزارين
هاد مدينة شنو اسمها هادي هاد مدينة؟
النيف
الليف
الليف
الليف واخا يلا شكرا خويا انا شوف So apparently I am in Alnif. I have to head. There's two ways. There's the old way which I came from, and I have to head from this way. I think. Yeah, let's keep on rolling. We are in Alnif. First time. Surprise! The gentleman who was helping me. Apparently I am helping them. Fin came she and Brashma's Jadarmia. So they asked me for some help. They said like if you're going in that direction, can you? Take me and my family to that direction. I said, why not? It's a long journey. And it's for Farhan bin Hind.
Yeah.
And a Hindi, Haja.
Yeah.
And you are from here?
From here, yeah.
From here. Masharfin, I'm from Hind.
Yeah, I'm from here.
Was he from Rajbil bin Hindi?
Yeah, can we?
Shahrukh Khan
and
Shahir. Yeah, yeah. I'm from Hind. Can you tell me what you're
doing? Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, yeah. Leon. Oh, let's keep going, Leon. You're from here. So yes, again to break ice. With my new friends. I asked them again about film Hindi, Indian films. And kya arf ashkun la arf antuma fil film Hindi? Ashkun la arf antuma? Ashkun la arf? La, lekin ashkun la zama zwain fil film Hindi? Akul kun shukin? Wash arf Shahrukh Khan? She's shy, but she knows Shahrukh Khan. So again, ah, Gulia, Gulia, Arf Shahrukh Khan, Gulia, Arf Shahrukh Khan. Ah, the binti ki Arf Shahrukh Khan. So I told you, everybody knows Shahrukh Khan. Actually, I had Medina Alif yet, and I'm giving them the like they asked for a hitchhike. They said, give me a lift. I said, I'll drop them to Baraj. La Baraj ismo?
Brashma.
So I am taking them till Baraj Brashma, then they will hitchhike again towards Aitsadan. They live in Aitsadan. So from Baraj Brashma, they will go to Aitsadan, and I will head towards Zagora and Ouarzazate. Sorry, I'm about to burp. Assalamu alaikum. Now let's let them enjoy the views. So my friend here, his name is Ismak Lhasan, yeah? Lhasan, Mushi Hasan.
Lhasan.
I have Haja, Ken Haja Mak, Ken Fatiha, Binti Fatiha.
Fatiha.
Fatiha, Fatiha. Ana isma Farhan, Utomobil Diali isma Kim.
Kim.
Kim, Adi Tomobil ke gula Kim.
Kim.
Damanagadi Lotorod Mak Kim. Dabanta danna waksa yak? La waksa gubila gnali danna juj waksa yak? Rakhdit mash khdit waksa?
Bash zama bash.
Shal shal hadi yak?
Shi
shi tshor hadi. La lekin ism dil waksa wash kenin waksa dil shinwa kenin waksa dil hind? Ma arfsh anta?
Ma arfsh
ism dil waksa shnu khdit? Okay. شي اولاني جا من هند واكسا اولاني جا من هند واش خديت اولاني لا خديت في الصيف
يا كل وحده بالسميه ديالها
اي كاينين واكسا ديال اول واكسا
كيقولوا لنا زعما كاينه الاولى
طيب
وكاينه الثانيه ولكن نعرف زعما بانه واش ماركه وحده ولا
لا كاينين بلد كاينين ديال كاينين ديال الهند كاينين ديال الانجليز وكاينين ديال الشينوا
بريطانيا
لا بريطانيا كاينين ديال بريطانيا
بريطانيا
اللي كاينين من غتخرج هذا الاول اي من لا ماشي من بريطانيا كتسيبو في بريطانيا ولا كديرو برودكسيون في الهند كيجيبو من الهند واكسان واكسان ولا يعني اول واكسان دخلنا المغرب من الهند يا اي دابا هند ومغرب عندو مزيان
مزيان العلاقه ديالو
ريلاسيون مزيان مع هند ومغرب وشاروخ خان شحال مره كتجي هنا شاروخ خان كيجي بزاف مره هنا في المغرب هو كيديروا اشهار واحد واحد ديور كيديروا اسمه سعاده واحد شركه ديال ديور شاروخ خان اللي ديروا اشهار ديال سعاده كيديروا بروموسيون المهم ليتس كونتينيو وي شود كونسنتريت اون ذا رود كنا اللي بحر زوين هنا
زعما
بعيد
على البحر
هنايا الهواء ديالو مزيان اي ما كاينش بوليوسيون ما كاينش عرفت
ما ارتبش الهواء ديالو يعني هذا الهواء ديالو
لا زوين هنا قول شوف طريق ما كاينش زهام ما كاينش انا شحال
داك الحساسيه زعما بزاف هنايا ما كتكون
انا من مرزوقه ديال هاد المدينه شفنا على ثلاثه الطوموبيل في ما شفنا الطوموبيل بزاف في الطريق خاويه الطريق
حتى هنايا
عارف لا يمشي كازا يمشي رباط كان زهام كان بزاف
زهام التحام
هنا كان كان
باش كتكون داك التربوت وداك
كان كان ما هنا كان كان ترونكيل انا كنبغي واحد الطاجين اوريجينال ديال البربر واش فين كاين الطاجين مزيان لا ديال البربر ماشي بحال ديال التوريست انا كنقلب هاد الطاجين زعما شي بلدي فهمني بلدي مش
هاي البراشمه اللي جايبين دابا راه هي جدارمينه
صافي هبطو هنا
انا
هبطو واخا صافي يلا ride that was with the locals bahut hi simple se bahut hi genuine se log the and you might be wondering is it like safe to just like help people or like you know is it safe to hitchhike in Morocco or like if you're driving if somebody asks for a lift asks for a hike and you just like you know well you have to go on your instincts See, when I was asking that guy for directions, I could make out like the guy was genuine, the guy was simple, his wife and his daughter looked so simple and genuine. So yeah, it's all about instincts. I'm not saying like you should koi bhi mil jaye raaste mein usko aap lift de do. Wo bhi aise sunsan journey mein, like such a long and like you know, mostly remote areas and a long journey where you don't find any people. So you might think it's a little bit unsafe to like just you know hitchhike with people if you feel something wrong if you sense something wrong if your sixth sense says something fishy about the people then no definitely not and they look very sweet like the daughter was very shy when I was asking her Shahrukh Khan questions and in the Haja was like when I bid farewell to them and I wanted to take a picture with them she was very reluctant she was like no don't click That's your left towards Zagora and right towards Ouarzazate. I'm on the right track. Another river valley called Draa River Valley. So this region looks very similar to the Gorge Todra canyons. As you can see, koi mud houses, clay houses. If you are like heading towards Zagora, you have to cross the Draa Valley. And here's a better view of the Draa Valley canyons. Just look at them, so majestic and beautiful. So I decided to stop and give you a better view of the Draa Valley canyons. The Draa Valley canyons over there. This landscape probably you won't be able to see if you're taking the direction from Tingrir. If you're heading from Tingrir to Marzouga, you won't get to see this these canyons. Instead, you head for the Gorge Todra, from the epic Clotis. My name is Khan. Let's continue. Agdiz this time. This city is called, this little town is called Agdiz. A-G-D-Z. I thought it's A-G-D-I-Z, but it's pronounced A-G-D-Z. Agdiz. So yes, another hour and we'll be in Ouarzazate. Hello. So time for another break for Kim and a pee break for me. Just wanted to show you that this way, jo humne wapsi mein liya hai, the way back to Ouarzazate through the Draa Valley. This is what you have to pass through, a 16 kilometer stretch. I don't know if it's part of the Atlas Mountains or the Draa Valley Canyons, but you have to pass through 16 kilometers of zigzag driving through the canyons or the high Atlas Mountains, whatever you may call them. And you can see over there, again, a glimpse of snow-capped, that definitely is high Atlas Mountains. I finally reached Ouarzazate, and I have decided to take a break. It's been a very long drive from down from Sahara, Marzouga till Ouarzazate, and we are in some modern world. Such a hectic drive through all the rural and authentic natural Moroccan towns and villages. Now we're back to civilization, proper civilization, and I'm heading for Carrefour. So let's do some grocery shopping in Carrefour.